Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Creativity Cabinet. Well, the holiday season is upon us, and I'm sure that all of you fans of the Creativity Cabinet have been looking forward to a DIY video, and I have one for you today. I've taken a Dollar Tree tray and a Dollar Tree charger and a Dollar Tree plate and a couple of Dollar Tree coffee cups, and I've transformed them into something awesome. Now, those of you who saw my fall video where I used similar items, don't give away the spoiler to the ones that didn't. But let's get going and start making.